here with episode 10 mini milestone achieved now of hashtag RLM. Even though it's episode 10, I'm gonna go over it again. In case you don't know what RLM is, it's basically Rocket League. It stands for Rocket League Marathon. There you go. And then hashtag because I like. I'm kidding. I generally don't use hashtags. I'm not like that, but I feel like it. So why not? So yeah, basically this is episode 10. And yeah, let's get to it. Can't believe I actually did 10 episodes. Quite a bit compared to other series. But I'll try to do a lot of series. Like right now, I'm gonna get to episode 100. That's like the marathon. And then. And then yeah, then like I'll also know if I'll be done with the game, but I'll also I'll also play the game more like under leveled other channels that I know like or some channels too. So yeah. So I will has to be doing that and like so yeah, then I'll keep on doing it. But yeah, I also have some plans for other videos, friends and videos actually. But yeah, I'm trying to focus on this. So let's get to it then. We just lost, oh my god, all that hair. Send them the ball. Yeah, there we go. That was me. Wow. I'm so surprised that I should be that. That was really close. Oh, I hit him. Oh, of course. What happened to our goal? Did he like disappear? Probably. Seems like it happens. Sometimes it happens. Okay, so now it's been a full 25 minutes of sitting here and playing Rocket League. Lol jokes. That make it sound more epic of hashtag RLM. So yeah. So I have 5 more to go. Jump it! Nope, I didn't make it. Okay, I hit it with the left. I hit it with the left. And then I didn't hit it with the right, but that's okay, because I just need to hit it. In case you're wondering, I don't actually sing. I just love doing it. Plus, why not? Where's the ball go? Oh my god. I really want to do a video a few videos of Terraria with underlevels. We have actually there you go. That's good. We actually have a huge ass Terraria world that we've been working on for a long time now. On the PS4. Because you don't know anything about Terraria? Actually, no. Well, if you do know anything about Terraria, basically what I have right now is, we have good stuff. We have, recently had a pirate invasion, so we have cutlasses that do like 62 base melee damage. Before that, we made a knight's edge and pretty much all for nothing. But, yeah, mine is 62, his does 53. We have, I have a full set of cobalt armor. The most recent boss we beat was what, Wall of Flesh. We've been invaded by the Goblin Army too. The pirates killed like almost all of my NPCs. So yeah, you'll see more of it later on. And we tried to kill the Ice Golem, but I hate spawning them, which really sucks. So yeah, we're doing pretty well. It's been a long day. Here are going to have about a 10 second check here. Wow, by these schools. That's like actually that was not meant. I should really try to demolish something. I'm gonna try to do that, like, right now, guys. Right now. Oh, he ditched. He actually ditched. Did we get- no, we did not get it. I wish we did. I wish we really did. That was a good pass, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, I got this. Drop. I got the first touch. The line. The line. No line. No line, love. Oh god, that was tough. Okay, I hit it. Cleared the ball. I need something for the ball. Oh man. Go the other way, go the other way, go the other way. Ah! Oh, Jesus, I ran into you. Oh wow, that was a nice hit. Get out of my way. Oh my god, I didn't demolish it. No! Okay, yeah, we're not making this. When it was 3-2, I was like, okay, dump. And then when it was 4-2, I was like, okay, we're probably not gonna get this, but let's try. Talk to you, alright, well, that's the end. Merp. Right behind him. I didn't get the first touch? How did that happen? It's not that important, but I do. Oh, you guys saw that, right? So close. Closer than the second. That it worked, but oh, I missed! My thumb slipped off. What do I call it? My thumb is not on the floor. And yeah. It's like if I'm... What was it that the game theory is talking about again? Oh, right, but it's blue and orange. But orange is probably the red. That confuses me, though. That really does. You know what I'm talking about? Congrats. Alright, so... That's not nice. They left. Alright, well, thanks for watching episode 10 of Verlin. And now I will see you guys in the next episode. So, yeah, that'll be episode 11. Peace. So fine.